Darling, the baby has just done a shit in his nappy. It is your turn to change the baby's nappy.
Why the fuck should I change the baby's nappy? I'm always changing that little shit stinky nappy. It's time you did it for a change, because you never ever changed nappies.
I changed the baby's nappy yesterday. We made an arrangement when the baby was born that we would each take turns to change the baby's nappy, so you've got no excuse.
Well, I can't be asked to change the baby's nappy today.
Why?
Because I was going to have a few hours of binge drinking, followed by illegal internet porn, and then I was going to read 50 Shades of Grey whilst jerking my gherkin.
You're a fucking fat lazy slob, and if you carry on like this then I will leave and take the baby with me before you decide to eat him, you scrotum pole.
What the fuck makes you think that I am going to eat our baby?
Because you are fat and you will eat anything in sight, and I reckon you should look up Fat Imk Boing Boing on Facebook and arrange a big fat sweaty romantic date with her.
Well, if you're going to be like that, then I will look up Fatty MC Boing Boing on Facebook and we will have fat sex on her bed, which will probably break in the process. Bitch.